The Trial of the Dead Pope. The Cadaver Synod refers to an infamous trial where current Pope Stephen VI exhumed the body of former Pope Formosus, tied it to a chair in the Basilica of St. John Lateran, and proceeded to mock and insult the corpse. In judgment, the papal vestments were taken off the former pope's body, and Pope Stephen cut off three of the cadaver's fingers. This macabre display angered the Romans, and Stephen VI was deposed as pope and put into prison, where he was subsequently killed.